companies try and make their products as attractive as possible, and really they use the package as one of their key marketing devices. So they'll have beautiful colors, very attractive words like luxury and premium, deluxe. They have used words like low tar and light to deceive people in thinking that cigarettes can be less harmful. And what we find is that people end up not quitting because they think they're smoking a safer product. Cigarettes are a defective product. They kill half their long-term users when used exactly as intended. So the warnings on cigarette packs are a start towards informed consent for folks who are using the product. So we know a lot about what makes a cigarette warning effective. So there are a few things. First of all, the bigger the better. So you want a big warning, ideally taking up the top half of the package. Secondly, the pictures are very important. You want a picture that really evokes an emotion from people. So this is a really nice one. It's sort of scary. It turns people off. Can I show you? This is a very boring label, not very effective. There's a picture of something with an arrow, and you really don't get any emotional value out of that. The other thing, so you want actually a clear warning word, and you'd like some information on what people can do if they want to quit as well.